Hi everyone, I'm Anna from Fresh MP3 Review. The product that I'm going to introduce you is different from existing MP3 players. That is Samsung YP-U3. You don't need cables, cords or docks. It doesn't need install programs. It's a built-in USB type of jump drive. It's simple to use. All you have to do is plug your USB in your computer anytime or anywhere to download music. It has many additional functions, including MP radio and voice recording, as well as a music play. Cool, isn't it? Okay, now look at these earphones. It's the same color as the body. Pretty. As you see, it's very simple. It is as little as a lipstick. Now let's talk about colors. Black, pink, lime green, white and blue. Wow, total of 5 colors. It's extremely light. Its weight is 22.9 grams. I feel like I have nothing in my hand. U3 has only several buttons. It's operated in a touchpad. Wait, so you just tap on the screen to control it. Thanks to technology, U3 has this neat design. Touchpad is sensitive as well as accurate. There is no problem to control it. U3 has 4-line mono OLED display. It's blue and shows clear pixels. You can see a blue twinkle light on top of it. Can you see it? You might also see a USB switch on the bottom. If I push it like this, a USB connector pops up, like a kid's toy. While not used, you might push it all the way back into the body. It's very convenient to use. Eliminating unnecessary parts and lowering price, this product tries to focus on its musical function. It has a display for convenient operating and more effective management of music files. To give you a better chance to enjoy excellent music, this product loads DLSE. The excellent sound engine only Samsung can deliver. This product can satisfy need of a wide range of users. It has a radio function. I think it's a good break to listen to a radio sometimes. And another one is a voice recording. Let me summarize it for you. With its casual color and unique style, U3 gives you a feeling of comfort as your best friend does. Simple design, good quality. Okay guys, see you next time. Thanks for watching.